Officers that graduated today include warrant officers and senior non-commissioned officers. Before graduating, the soldiers showcased some of the skills gained in shooting, battlefield command, operations formation, among others. They also displayed exceptional skills in parade drills. Lieutenant Colonel James Tugume, the commandant of Non-Commissioned Officers Academy, said that four students were not able to graduate, having failed to train effectively. He also mentioned the challenges they face as an institution, citing limited space for training as Jinja continues to develop into a city.
There were 361 who walk out with certificates. Three didn't make it. And among the composition, we had one warrant officer, two.
Colonel Tugume added that the academy lacks a computer laboratory and a library for effective research and modern training weapons for the troops to adapt to the prevailing technology.
It is new technology. Senior NCOs don't have a computer lab, they don't have a library, and this is an academy. And only we will have two academies, UPDF, Kabamba, fairly facilitated, and this one of the NCO, they cannot do any research. I find that we need to have a lab and a library.
Among the graduated officers, some have no appropriate ranks. Colonel Tugume thus asked the UPDF leadership to consider promoting them to suit their training and qualifications. As he passed out to the officers, Major General Francis Takira, the Deputy Commander of Land Forces, was impressed by the exceptional skills displayed. He is optimistic that they shall bridge the manpower gap within the UPDF.
Use that chance. Help your juniors. Let them save much more. They can let that old one keep loitering around, but this new one should go into investments.
He assured the troops that effective next financial year, government shall increase their salaries irrespective of their ranks, and the least paid officer shall earn not less than $1 million.
The lowest paid soldier should earn around how much? Huh? Around 1 million. You've been getting maybe 300, 400, whatever. Why don't you carry that one? It goes into investment. You stay with this old one as if you never had money.
Major General Tukira asked the UPDF soldiers to take the salary increment as an opportunity to save and invest for their retirement. He promised to address the issue of discrepancies in ranks vis-a-vis the training of respective officers to the UPDF leadership.
Fast tracking helps in recognizing those who had an advantage because of some other qualities they possess.
Report compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.